My dear people of Oyo State, I address you at this time to talk about some of the issues that have been thrown up by the ENDSARS protest in Oyo State. I have always said that peaceful protests are an important part of our democratic process, and no one should be harassed or brutalized for protesting. For this reason, we deployed members of the Operation Burst to protect protesters. And we are happy to report that there have been no cases of disruptions of protest grounds in Oyo State since they started work. However, the past 2 days have seen a new dimension to the ongoing protest. Thugs and hoodlums have taken advantage of the situation to perpetrate uncivil acts and harass citizens who are going about their day-to-day activities. Some thugs are going as far as forcing people who have businesses open to close shop and join in the protest. We know these are criminal elements, and so, as a state, we must act to protect the citizenry. Therefore, we are deploying members of Operation Burst to various hotspots in Ibadan to arrest the situation and restore normalcy. The members of the team will continue to protect genuine protesters and their right to protest, but we cannot allow persons with ulterior motives to hijack the protest. We remain committed to the process of meeting the demands of this protest. Already, as promised, the Director of Public Prosecution, Ministry of Justice, Oyo State, has withdrawn cases against ENDSARS protesters, and those in custody have been released. Also, the Oyo State government has set up platforms for reporting past and present incidents of police brutality and injustice. This will naturally pave the way for the next steps in our quest to get justice for the victims. I urge the good people of Oyo State to trust the process that we have set up and rest assured that every case will be pursued to a logical conclusion. I have directed that all schools in Ibadan should be closed from tomorrow, Wednesday, October 21, 2020, for the rest of this week. The situation will be revealed on Friday, October 23, 2020, and then further directives will be given. Please call 615 should anyone attempt to disrupt your legitimate business activities. We will continue